Let's play a G chord. I love to play G chord this way. What I do is I don't even put this finger down like this, but I like to have it up. I let this finger touch the A string. So that's the chord right there. It's very simple to play. Anybody can do it. And you don't have to worry about this finger at all. It's a very good sounding chord.